this is a huge stretch for the Knicks, the next six games, because they're six, as the saying goes, winnable games. And as we said also, you know, when you lose by 50, you can't take anyone for granted, and perhaps there's no such thing as a game that looks like winning, but these are the kind of games during that month of December and early January the Knicks are taking care of. Inside, you talked about it, and the 24-second violation, excellent defense.